Hi,
Hi.
Karen.
You've just
Hello,
inspired me for
Emma.
our dance theme today.
Really?
Hi, Emma.
Love it.
Yeah.
Okay, guys. So, welcome to our dance session. I'm very excited to see all your flapjacks, but as I said, we'll look at them properly at the end, and we will be announcing our star baker and our hero of the week. So, dance hard, and then we'll hear that exciting news at the end.
And will we be able as well to get the recipe, do you think, please? Because I couldn't join, I had training, unfortunately, was clashing.
Oh yeah, of course. Is that Caroline? Who said
yeah,
they
yes, it was Carol, yes.
Yeah, Carol, sorry.
I did join in as well.
Yeah, you did too. Yeah, I'll email it again. Yeah, I'll email it to you after this.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, no worries. You missed it as well, didn't you, Alex?
I did join in as well.
I'll send it to you, Alex, but you told me you didn't like flapjacks, but I'll send it anyway, okay? Yeah, so yeah. Just so we can get going, as usual, let's just make sure we've got a nice clear space around us, nothing with our head, because, you know, Sasha likes to get us moving our arms and moving around. That's right, Chris. and just, yeah, have some water with you. And then lastly, please do make sure you've got someone at home with you if you need any assistance, if you have any injuries. And just take it easy if you have got an injury and just let us know what that is as well so we can keep an eye out for you. Okay, can we have a thumbs up, please, to show that we understand that we're taking part at our own?
I understand. I have some issues with my knees. To a certain extent, my lower back, my feet and ankle and neck, but mainly my knees, really. Apart from that, I'm fully functioning, thanks. I've got a very strong core and I'm hypermobile, so, and I'm quite fit, so that helps.
well, yeah, if there's anything kind of too knee heavy, we'll just focus on...
You know, always do it sitting down. That's, yeah.
I might do some of it sitting down, yes.
That's what we do.
Thank you very much.
Great.
Sure. Right, I'm going to spotlight Sasha so you guys can see, and let's get going with the dance.
Yeah, I'm just going to press play.
Ellie's ready. Zane's ready. Sadie's ready. Sadie, you need to get your space. Go on, Toby. Go on, Ruby. Go on, Amelia.
Right, everybody. Give me a nice big star stretch so your legs can be wide and your arms can be right to your corner. Then can you...
Go, Alex. Stand up for us.
Is it loud enough?
Hi, Wendy. Maybe actually one notch louder would be great.
Yeah. Oh, let me. It is quiet, isn't it? That's weird. I don't ever move this volume. I'm going to go from the beginning again. Better?
Yeah, that's good. Yeah.
Yeah, that's better. Right. Show me. Right,
that's my favorite song.
Oh, good.
And then I saw her face. We tap along the top. Nice. Reach to the bottom corner. Oh, we're going down to the bottom floor. Nice. And then we're going to slide down our thighs with our boxes. Nice. Yeah. And then we're going to bounce along the bottom. Brilliant. Yeah. Stroke the front bottom. Brilliant. Big stretch all the way
up and around. Woo!
Hey,
lovely. Okay. By the
way.
This is a cool version, Sasha.
It's not the script what I was imagining.
It's just... Oh. That's what's got to happen.
Stretch that leg to the ground. Let the wind out.
Yeah. Sasha, are you there?
Come on, I'm here.
And
hi,
get your elbows going. Give him a little shake. Your whole body shake. Like a jelly. Wobbly jelly. Hi.
Good.
Hi. again. And again. And I'm gonna reach over.
Most of
the time, reach the way over. And do some big circles. Your hips. And we go sideways. Oh, song change. Keep doing the side to side, and you can go forwards and backwards as well if you want.
Darling girls, it's story time.
Mama.
There's a princess in a tower. Oh my gosh, that's just like me. Poor...
Yeah. I can't remember who's on this one.
It's Sadie.
You just want to make him flapjacks big. Now we're going to have to make invisible flapjacks.
No.
What do we need? Flour? We need some flour. Right, you're a massive bag of flour. We draw your massive bag of flour. Show me how big it is. And how tall is it? You're all the way down to the ground. Scoop underneath it. Yeah, nice. You gotta pick it up. Oh. Pick up your bag of flour. Nice. Right, got your bag of flour. You need to undo the top, get some scissors. Grab your massive bag of flour. Yeah. Right, then I reckon you need a sieve. So let's draw a big circle for our sieve. Do we? Yeah?
We needed that help earlier, Sasha.
Now get your big bag of flour. You're gonna pick it up, lift it above your head, and shake it into your sieve. Shake it down into your sieve. Now, when I'm cooking, my flour goes everywhere. So you're gonna gather it all around, spread it all out, and you get to throw it all on the floor. Throw it off on the floor. It's all gone yet. You might have to then shove it inside. Now you're going to get your big sieve and give it a shake to all the flour. Take a sieve and then let all the flour pour down. Woo! Nice. Now, what do you need next? You need some butter, I'm guessing. So we're going to unwrap our big thing of butter. Unwrap the butter. Then, so reach the big, like, potato master, you can have two. One of these, hands ready? Mash the potato, not potato, the butter. Not put potato with that in. Not a potato. How's the butter doing? If you go like this, is it nice and warm? Rub your hands together. Oh, it's all sticky now. That's fine, keep mashing. Now get a big knife and scoop all the butter, and then you're going to scrape it into the bowl. Scrape the butter off the knife into your mouth. Are we having to put now? Oh yeah, we need sugar. Sugar. So, big, what's going to be a box of sugar. Send me a box. Now you're going to get the sugar with your hand. Scoop it and pour it into your bowl. Definitely. Scoop it all in. Then grab a little extra handful and blow it. No, don't eat it. Now I need a big spoon. Show me a big spoon. Now show me how long your big spoon handle is. Yeah, no. Get all the way diagonal this way. And then you're going to take a big spoon in and stir. And then, you know, you can get the electric blender thing. We're going to turn into one of them. So you're going to climb into your bowl. Oh, I'm going to have to change the song. It was Dance Monkey next, right?
Yes. Who requested that? Let me have a look. It was Sadie. Someone else was happy.
It was also
requested happy, but obviously
He's quite new to the sessions, I think.
From last week. I don't think he's here today, though.
Who is it?
I can't remember his name, but the young kid.
Have a drink if anyone needs a drink.
Oh, Jay.
Right, show me his big spoon. Show me his spoon again. And we're gonna stir. Oh yeah, now I'm gonna climb into the bowl. Right. Can't hear me, okay? So you're gonna climb in. The lift legs up. Keep climbing. It's a long way in. Then you're gonna jump down. Jump in. Nice. Now you're gonna pretend that you're plugged in and you're gonna whisk up. Take your arms like a whisk. Ooh. Whisk.
You can
do a whisk like this.
Nice, Thomas.
Bye.
Good, Anthony. Good
thing. Lovely whisks, everybody. Oh,
love it.
And then you can vibrate like, you know, if you're holding a whisk, and you go, okay. Show me vibrating. Yeah, nice. Vibrating whisk. We need anything else in Fat Jack? We need some oats, don't we? Not the oats. Break them out. Out of the oats.
Nice.
Oats only grow low down. So. Take a long time. Keep flexing them. Nice. Now you're going to get a funnel. Can you draw me a funnel? Dance for me, oh, oh. That's all right. Nice funnels, everybody. Great, great funnel. Then you're going to get all your oats you've collected. You pour them into the funnel and they'll all drop. Pour them into the funnel. Oh. Brilliant. I think we're going to have to climb back in and whisk again.
Great work, Ruby.
Climb in. Amelia, can you climb in? Thomas. Yeah, and then we're going to whisk everything up again. Woo! Or you can whisk it up with your hips like this. Yeah, how else can we do circle whisk? Can we do it just with our arm? Perfect. Brilliant. I think that's great. I hope I've not missed anything. Does anyone want any dark chocolate in there? Nice and open.
We crack it.
Now we've got to get our spray. So spread out the history paper. Spread that out.
Oh no, not the song. Guns N' Roses, wasn't it? Another one. They say, oh my God, I see the guns. Have a drink, everyone, while I'm searching for.
Okay.
Right, spread out your tin foil or greasy paper so you put it on, and then we're gonna put the butter to make it nice, not sticky or sticky. You rub butter in circles all over your face. You can pretend that it's green. Yeah,
nice. Great circle. Woo!
Nice. And then you're going to get a big scoop it and throw it onto your tray.
Yeah. You're
less messy and real ingredients. Smell the sprayer. That's great. Nice. And then you're going to out with a spatula. make it all nice and smooth. Right. And then make sure the oven's really high up. And pull around the door of your oven, but open the high way. Don't high open your door. Then reach up and put it down. Then you're going to grab your tray. Can you all balance on your tiptoes holding it? Balance. Down. Balance for five. And reach up. You're going to tiptoes, put it in. You're going to step high up. Slide it in. And then you're going to bend down and close. And do it again. Close the door. How long do you sit for? 20 minutes. Reach up to the dial and twist it.
Can you hear anything now?
Yeah, twist the dial. Well, is it 200 degrees? And then you better do the timer. There we go. Right. And then around. And then you get clocked this way. You should show me a spinning clock. Nice. I think we're ready. We're gonna have ping. And lift it up. Go reach up again. And pull down. Lift up. Nice. And then reach in. All the way forwards. Don't burn your arms. And pull it out. Balance, high up. Then you can put it on the tray and then go. It's hot. Take your hands to the pot. Now we can go in. Get a hairdryer. Plug in your hairdryer. Take it one side. And that's too hot. It's falling into the fan. Look in the fan. Sorry. We're going to blast it off and we all have danced so much, we will be on the Then get your knife, or touch it, get hot. You do fast fingers, get it hot. You can even do fast feet. It's hot. Touch with your fingers. I think it's okay now. So get your knife out. All
the way, reach up forward, pull. Nice. Great work.
Lovely day. Nice. Good. Turn it, and then go this way, sideways. Nice. 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 Then spiral back into it, out where the middle is. Pull it out. And okay. Maybe eagles.
Nice over here.
Nice work, everybody. I'm gonna pause the music for everyone to have a drink. I feel like I can play it really hard while I find the next song.
We've got a few more in the chat. Let me just go up. Kay suggested YMCA and you just said I like dance, which is old
news. Emma.
All Star by Smash Mouth. What's that? Let me try.
Oh,
Sadie
did an Ed Sheeran song.
Hey Emma.
Claude's got his hand up, Emma.
Hi Claude, did you have a song that you wanted to play?
Me? No, for you.
Not sure.
Yeah.
What...
I do.
You need to have a song?
I do.
No, no worries. If you think of one, just write it in the chat, okay?
Okay.
Is everyone ready for the... Is everyone feeling? Is everyone okay?
Everyone looks a bit tired. Have a quick drink of water, guys.
I'm tired.
Yeah. They're probably lots of flapjacks as well. It's probably
We'll do something calmer now. I got excited about making flapjacks.
Right. Let's
do.
We can go even slower.
Tell them,
what is the song? I'm going to have to look it up.
Oh, God. Pascal 7. Oh, handsome.
So we're going to be like
Emma, Emma. What is this song? Are you gonna have to look it up?
I might know it, I just don't know the whole name. I'll look it up, okay?
Yeah, it's a Nigerian song, Emma.
I'll look it up.
Now, does anybody have a move that they would like to do? Oh, it's this song! Oh, Zane, that was cool. Chris, do you have a move for me? Oh, Sam! Get your game on, go play. What move, Sam? You're a rock star, get the show on, get paid. Oh, traffic. Yeah. Step five. Holy shit. Can you do it in slow motion? Can you all pretend that you're breathing and undo? How slow can you do it?
Nice. Nice, and then.
And then if your arms are tired, you can bring them all the way down. That front. Do you really
keep going, Toby?
Thomas! Well, that was pretty, Thomas. We do like. Makes me think of a jellyfish. You can show me jellyfish fingers. If your whole body's a jellyfish, how does it move? Down, yeah, nice, great. Nice, Freya. Is there an Ed Sheeran song? Is that the...
Yes. What was it, Zane?
Castle on the Hill.
Emma?
Mother, daughter, Miley Cyrus.
Emma?
Yes?
You say you're going to check out the song that I just typed?
Yeah, I've just checked it out.
is a Nigerian song. Is Adi Wale. I don't know his surname, but is but the song is.
Adi Wale. Yeah,
I can come off of this now and go on to your next one.
Guys, I have to go now.
Bye bye.
Bye, Ruby.
Bye, Ruby. See you tomorrow.
Yeah, see you tomorrow.
Bye,
Ruby. Ruby?
Yeah.
I never knew you were there.
Yeah.
Gosh, there's many of them.
Yeah. And it's
my days. I never see you, Ruby.
You can say hi next time, Pedro.
This is cool.
Sessions.
Okay. Cool.
I like it already, Taslim.
It is very cool. We do. Oh, we can be the ski.
You okay, yes, Toby?
Yeah.
You just fell over. Are you okay?
Oh, can you show me the ski? We're going forward. Ooh. I'm back behind us. What about the sea in our body? Wiggly in our body.
Oh,
yeah.
He's dancing.
That's lovely, Thomas. Nice, Jamie.
You're right, Toby.
We did a big wave forward. Imagine we're being blown in the wind. Ooh. Brilliant. Reach across. And reach out. And reach across. And reach out. This is a long song, so I'm going to cut it more. It's been going for 5 minutes.
I'll be leaving now.
Thank you, Chris.
Bye.
You always have to get in.
Bye. Bye,
Chris. What are you doing?
Bye, Chris. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay, bye. Guys, so really well done. Put your hands up in the air if you enjoyed that. Really good last song as well. Thanks for that, Taslim. I'm going to take a really quick photo. So if anyone doesn't want to be in the photo, please can you turn your camera off? I'm going to do a 3-1 countdown. And if you could just put your hands in the air and try not to. And yeah, if you've got flapjacks, show your flapjacks.
Emma.
Yeah, you've got yours. Okay, yeah, so hold flapjacks up if you got them. If not, put your hands in the air. One countdown. Okay, 3, 2, 1, flapjacks. Okay, let me just screen grab that because I lost a photo earlier. Brilliant. Greer, do you want to announce the star baker and the hero of the week?
Yes, I do. Okay, guys. So after long deliberations and looking at the tasty treats, we have decided that the hero of the week for this week is, drumroll, Sam Innes. Woo! Well done, Sam. And the star baker is, can I get a drumroll? Drumroll.
Mm-hmm. You can come with me if you like, guys.
Okay, the drumroll. The star baker is Grace.
Hey.
Hey!
I don't actually think Grace is here.
Eon!
We'll have to announce it tomorrow as well, because I'm sure she'll be at a session tomorrow.
Yeah.
And we'll be excited. Awesome. And Sam Innes, do you want to know 2 reasons why you want Hero of the Week?
I am interested.
One of the reasons was because you baked all on your own for the first time today online, which we were really impressed with, and also whenever you're online, you are really friendly to everyone and ask really good questions to guests and to coaches. So yeah, we love hearing your questions. So I could go on, but they're the 2 main reasons why we chose you this week. So yeah,
thank really you very there. Much, Emma.
No worries. It was all of our vote, and also it's your birthday as well. So. For anyone that does know, Sam was 21 on Wednesday, wasn't it?
Happy birthday, Sam.
Happy birthday,
yeah. More life, more joy, more blessing, yeah? Come on.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Yeah, Tata, we need to come back to these online sessions. We like having you.
I'm not used to this online session, you know.
We've missed you, Taslim. We haven't seen you for ages.
We miss you, Taslim. Me and Coach Sophie miss you.
Certainly.
Yeah, I know. But you know what it is?
You don't like Zoom. Okay, guys, we need to finish off because we have gone a little bit over. If you'd like to send photos of your flapjacks in.
I did, Emma.
I've got a few already. Yeah, I've got yours, Amelia. Thank you. It's awesome.
I need to take a photo of a flapjack.
And just to let you know, the first session tomorrow morning, not tomorrow morning, the first session tomorrow is at 2:30 till 3, and it's circus skills with Coach Kemi. And then...
Oh, Coach Kemi!
Yeah, we haven't seen Kemi for a while. Oh. So, who's excited about seeing Kemi?
Me.
No, I saw someone.
Is it Coach Kemi from Sports Club?
Yes,
Coach Kemi from Sports Club. Yeah, so no, I couldn't see who said that, but someone, yeah, a lot of people know her from Westminster and KNC. Priya, what do they need to bring for Kemi session? I think there's a couple of items.
Yes, so you can either bring rolled up newspaper if you have it. Rolled up socks as well.
Yeah.
I think there's one more thing.
We'll send it out in the morning, what you need to bring.
Can you send it in the morning to us, Emma, please?
Yeah, we'll send it. But it's going to be a bit of a different session. That should be fun. And then, of course, the quiz. And anyone that missed it earlier, the theme is sports tomorrow. So look at BBC News Sport and make sure you know what's going on. Right, I think it's food time, isn't it? Thank you so much, Sasha. That was a lovely session.
Thank you. Give us a wave. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Bye. 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 B